What's up, internet? It is Zach back again here with Wrecker Central. So we're going to do something a little bit different today. Today, we're going to talk about the five, count one, two, three, four, five reasons that you need to add a wheel lift to your fleet from Wrecker Central. So strap in. We get a lot of customers asking us, you know, why do I need a wheel lift when I have a rollback or a tow truck or, you know, any of those other things? What we wanted to do is tell you why you need a wheel lift, all right? Gotta have a wheel lift in your fleet, in your repo or towing vehicle. Let's hop into the five reasons. Reason number one, convenience. You have the convenience of having a truck. So you've got a nice truck, comfortable, it's not all small, that you don't have a small cab and stuff like that, like a lot of the rollbacks. You have the convenience of having a truck with a hidden wheel lift up underneath it. You can still use the bed, so we don't mount anything in your bed. During installation, sometimes we'll take your bed off, but that's about as far as we go. Reason number two, low maintenance. We know you guys hate maintenance. We know it, we get it. Downtime sucks. That's why with a Wrecker Central wheel lift, you have low maintenance, all right? So as long as you grease all your pivot points, your lift will probably outlast your truck. We have countless numbers of customers telling us, oh, this lift has been on my Ford, my Chevy, my Dodge. It just keeps going and keeps going. And we ask those people, you know, how do you do it? And all they say is, we grease all the pivot points, all the Zerk fittings, we just maintain our lift, and it's fine, it's working. Our original lift that we built, it's down in Louisiana, the first one we ever built, is still in use today. Don't have problems. Anyone who's ever had issues with our wheel lifts, it's usually something like a hydraulic hose broke or with their pump, like we had one customer and his pump dry rotted. The actual plastic reservoir that holds the hydraulic fluid, it dry rotted, but he had it just exposed in the bed and it was down in Texas, it sat out in the sun. So those things happen, our product lasts, all right? It lasts. Like I said, our first one is still out there. So low maintenance, little to no maintenance. If you got a grease gun, the lift will last as long as you. Reason number three, it's cost efficient, all right? Are there guys selling wheel lifts for less than us? Absolutely there are. Those guys, we've looked at their lifts, we've seen them, they've come into our shop for repair, constant problems with them, always downtime. Those are the guys you see on the side of the road whose stuff is breaking. They cut corners, cheaper material, Chinese steel. We don't do that. Don't do that. Our products are made here in the United States. Our steel, our wires, everything is made right here in the US, okay? So there's guys selling us for more money than we are. Why? Well, we don't really know either. All we can assume is that it's corporate greed. We don't get on board with that. It's not what we do. It's not our style. We don't like doing that, all right? We feel that our lifts are fair price for what you're getting. Like in reason number two, with the low maintenance, we have lifts that are 10, 15 years old, still out there running today, still doing their job. We know what we put into these. We know what kind of material we use, just the best quality material, the best fitter, the best welders. If you look at our welds versus all these other guys' welds, no bueno. Cost efficient for you guys. What we want to do is get back into the tow community what we got out of it. So everybody here has some sort of experience with tow trucks. We get it. We know what you guys are going through on a day-to-day basis. We manufacture our wheel lifts to meet your standards, to do what you want them to do, all right? So by making them affordable, we know that you guys can go out and do what it is that we know you love to do. Reason number four, a smaller profile. This mainly goes out to the repo guys. If you're out there doing repos and you've got this big, giant truck or flatbed, they know you're coming, all right? So everybody knows the element of surprise is vital when you're doing repos. The faster you can get in, the faster you can get out, the more money you can make throughout a day. With a hidden wheel lift, it's up underneath the truck and it's hidden. You have the element of surprise. All these guys are seeing is a 2500, an F-250, you know, big Ram Power Wagons. They see these big trucks rolling by, and to them, it's just another big truck. To you, it's a hidden wheel lift. You have the element of surprise, especially when going into those sketchy neighborhoods where, you know, you're doing a lot of those repos. We're here in Ohio, east side of Cleveland, we're talking to you. You know, you gotta be careful, you gotta be fast. With that, hidden wheel lift has nothing exposed. It's all hidden, it's underneath. So therefore, they don't know you're coming. You can get in, you can get out. Reason number five, it's easy operation. If you can read the words up, down, in, out, open, and close, you can run one of our wheel lifts. It's that simple. Everything's on the remote. It's all printed on there. It's easy operation. So whether you're an independent guy doing this by yourself, or you've got a whole crew of people out there running your equipment, it's simple. There's no guesses. And if you have any questions or problems or anything like that, all you gotta do is just call us. So we've got our Facebook page set up just for our customers, all right? It's the Wrecker Central Mafia on Facebook, and you're only able to get in that group if you're running one of our wheel lifts. And everyone who works here, every single one of us, is in that group. All hours of the day, all hours of the night, we're on Facebook. So if you have a question and you're like, ah, I don't know how to do this, just go in there and ask us, and we're all on there. Give us a call, send us a message on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, email us, go to our website, chat with us. There's a million ways for you to get a hold of us, so there should never be any questions about how to operate your wheel lift. It's simple. It's so easy. I remember my first day at work, we had a truck in here finishing up an install, and I was handed the remote, and I started running. I was like, okay. It took me about 10 to 15 seconds to figure out how it worked. All right, everyone, so we know this was a quick video. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Subscribe right now. Do it. If you don't subscribe right now, I'm going to, I don't know, delete your Xbox Live account. So hit subscribe. Just do it. Thank you guys for watching. These are the 5 reasons why you need a Wrecker Central hidden wheel lift. If you have any questions, please give us a call. The number's on our website. We're here to help. We want to help you out. We want to earn your business. So go ahead and watch all our other videos for our customer reviews, our big chief, our shop updates, all that fun stuff. We got a lot of big things in the works. Thank you guys for watching. Peace.